It's important for you to choose the right property manager for your property. Choosing the most inexpensive manager might be the costliest decision you ever make. Check out the management company. Can you get a hold of the property manager or someone at their office on a Friday afternoon at 3 o'clock? What if your tenant has got a water heater or some other emergency at the house and they can't get a hold of the tenant? That's very, very frustrating for a tenant, and it's terrible for your property. You've hired a management company to be the manager of the property, and they need to be available to manage. So try getting them by phone or by text or by email and see how long it takes you to get a response. See if there's a policy that they have that they guarantee that they'll get back to you within the same business day. Remember, most inexpensive property manager isn't always the best property manager. Got questions about our services? Please give us a call. We'd love to talk to you. Thank you.